Possible hostile sighted. Send backup.
Understood. Deploy surgeon.
Who's that?
Enemy sighted. Requesting backup unit.
Acknowledged. Assault team, check it out. All other units... What's going on? Respond!
Huh?
We've lost...
It's him! Everyone, stay on guard!
Understood. Assigning more personnel to the starboard entrance to the engine room.
Checkpoint passed. All non-essential personnel report to the holds in 10 minutes' time for the scheduled briefing session with the Commandant. You are ordered to continue manning your posts until that time.
At the moment, every industrialized nation on the globe knows the specifications for Metal Gear. Worse yet, so do a number of rogue states. They're all working on deploying their own Metal Gear force to compete with the U.S.'s nuclear... We initiated development of Metal Gear Ray as a complement to these pirated weapons force.
Freeze!
The only thing that can stand up to a Metal Gear is, of course, another Metal Gear. With Ray, the hundreds, if not thousands of Metal Gears that exist all over the world are no longer a threat. The blind rush to nuclear proliferation will be contained. We the Marines...
Thank you.
am under attack! Stay alert!
Stay on the lookout!
Who's there?
Hmm?
Who's there?
Hmm? Who is that?
It's the enemy!
Who's there?
Who's there? Enemy sighted! It's the enemy! I need help!
Understood.
Thank you.
Yo, what are you doing? Oh!
Call pattern recognized. You are cleared to enter.
Your aims, aren't you?
Reporting no problems in the hall. King.
Send backup. I have an unknown target here.
Acknowledged.
Freeze.
Send backup. I have an unknown target here. Ow!
Encounter the enemy requesting backup.
Huh.
What are you doing?
I took these photos.
Thank you.
It's been a while, hasn't it, Jack the Ripper?
You know this fellow?
You remember me, don't you? You've grown. High concentration of cerebral implants. Have they altered your memory, too?
Olga, you can't keep this up. They're bound to find you.
Listen, I'll free you in a little while. Brace yourself.
Is there somebody there?
What are you thinking?
Thank you.
It came as a complete surprise when Ocelot discovered the S3 data from GW. Not a bad idea. Using fire to fight fire, created the perfect assassin to retire Solid Snake's brother. S3 stands for Solid Snake Simulation. It's a development program to artificially reproduce Solid Snake, the perfect warrior. The result is a Foxhound Commando. When Foxhound no longer exists, a simulated Solid Snake shaped by reality. Sound like someone you know? Jack. I'm sorry to see you reduced to one of your patriots' puppets. But I've made use of it, and their plan, too. Solid Snake's sudden appearance, your arrival. It was obvious the Patriots were among my ranks. I had to smoke out the agent before the mission entered the final phase. You came in handy, as bait. Jack, those days during the Civil War were as real as they come. Every day was absolute, split between life and death. You ran from it. And now, you've been led back to war by something less than real. Are you awake yet, Jack? GW. The Arsenal AI is corrupted beyond repair. I admit that I underestimated you. I'll squeeze the answers out of you instead, my son!
What do you hope to hear? You know he doesn't know anything.
It's not him I want the answers from.
Good work, Jack. But this is where it gets interesting.
Do you remember this place?
Of course. This is where we first met. I remember now. Today is the day I met you.
That's it.
I think I found something to pass along to the future.
What?
He said all living things want their genes to live on.
Are you talking about the baby?
Yeah. The genes aren't the only thing you pass on. There are too many things that aren't written into our DNA. It's up to us to teach that to our children.
What kind of things?
About the environment, our ideas, our culture, poetry, compassion, sorrow, joy. We'll tell them everything together.
Is that a proposal?
This is for your ears.
I stare at the stars and the sky up above and think, what am I made of? Am I full of sorrow? Am I hurt and pain? Or am I filled with love? I walk by myself on the streets below and ask every child I know, do you think tomorrow will bring sun or rain? Which one? Time refuse to fly. Joy.